Subscribe, hit that bell icon, and share this clip if you enjoy it. This is TRS Clips. I mean, if you had to educate someone right now who's completely against Bitcoin, what would you say? Or completely against cryptocurrencies? Because also Twitter India is running a campaign, hashtag India wants Bitcoin. What are you guys fighting against? Is the government coming out with some kind of a policy to ban it? What's happening? Because even I have some of my money in Bitcoin.
So what has happened is in few years back when government was evaluating it, they were looking at Bitcoin as a currency, right? Where people could use it as part of the payment systems. Whereas Bitcoin is not exactly that. Of course, it can help you transfer value. But if you look technically, it costs thousands of rupees to send Bitcoin from one person to another. That's technically not feasible, not scalable. So government have, like, 3 years back, 5 years back, there were websites which used to accept payment in Bitcoins. And of course, I mean, there can be bad things that can happen. But in the last few years, the role of Bitcoin as a currency has diminished. Now it is evolving more like an asset class. Now Tesla investing into Bitcoin, right? They don't want to send Bitcoins from to someone else. They just want to hold it.
So they invested $1.5 billion in Bitcoin, right?
Yes.
Okay. Wow. But and that's with the intention of just let's hold on to this money.
Let's hold on to that money and try to accumulate as much as possible. Right now, if you go 20 years back in time where gold was, let's say, 1,000 rupees and you know that gold is going to go this big, you would want to hold it, right?
Gold is worth how much right now? Like,
right now, I think it would be around 50 lakh rupees, 1 kg.
1 kg. And maybe long, long back, it was worth 1,000 rupees for 1 kg.
Like 100 rupees also, right? Gold has a long history. Gold was also 1 rupee at some point in time, right? And it has evolved as more and more people start trusting in that, the value appreciates. Yeah. Why? Because gold is a supply constraint thing, right? You can't just make gold out of thin air.
Yeah.
Same as Bitcoin. Bitcoin is coded in a way where you can't mint more Bitcoins. That's how the system is designed.